Paul, you probably have more laps around this joint than anybody else in the field. What do you expect in anticipation for tonight's $20,000 barn burner?
Patience. Patience is going to be key in this race because it's 200 laps and you can't just step out and go balls to the wall for it. So you got to be careful and be smart and be there where you want to be by the end of the race.